was a pretty good fight.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
A mural? Did we? Your pressure fighting. Either right or left. I'll lead the same way. Another arena looking thing. Boss we get. Alright, now that's the real boss, okay.
Alright then.
It's a lich!
Get them all you go for! Too slow. You know what to do, boy. Not this time.
Oh, psycho magic shit.
Too slow. Not this time.
Oh, fuck me. Mother.
Too slow. Keep your distance, bro.
Where are you, fuck? Go. I'm there,
bro. Garuda, lend me your strength.
Down, sir.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Oh, yes. gets the both sides of her potions. Which is a something.
Look out! Freaks.
Button.
Lights.
Well, that did something.
Another main chamber. Or whatever though. Is there anything else that I was still? Did you say anything the other side? From my kid was doing a jumping pool.
What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
He's a wonder. What do I have? Like, and a crap. Weave using that, so like a mixture of Alec and Necron stuff.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Room.
And look what's in it.
Yep. Else? I thought from that was a Garuda, but wait, nope, that's not a Garuda. Is that? Is this a source of the blight? Look at that shit. Diablos, is that you? Okay. I don't know, but that reminds me of Diablos for some reason. Was this a mural?
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
The water bowl? I'm stopped.
Second dominant of fire. Who are you?
I am you, is what we sing. Psychosis what? Shit again. It's like two robe dudes then. Ooh. Ring of fire.
I'm back.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
What caused that awakening, though? Hmm. Fighting Ifrit.
Come to me, Ifrit.
Remember to help me to the truth that awaits me. I will press on.
Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.